I hope that when you've been able to study the report in detail, you'll like it, that it'll get adopted, and that so we shall take the first step to security with freedom and responsibility.
Is the people. And so there is only one way to sort this out. What is that, I hear you ask? Well, my good friends, let's ask them. Let's ask them what they want!
I can't pay for no food or health for my child, their little rat.
Well, we can change that!
I'm unemployed because I fell off a ladder and went
splat. Well, we can fix that!
I got a weird mole on my back and I have to get my son to eat it.
Well, we can solve that!
This is what's left of my house. The only possession I have is a placemat.
Well, we can alter that.
I'm really worried about the security of my son, Matt.
Well, we can shift that.
The house is a crap hole! We only have a fruit bat.
Well, we can transform that! Taking all of these into consideration, I will produce a lifeline for Britain. You and me, we are the British people, and no power on earth will stop us.
Long live Beveridge!
The Beveridge Report has saved us all!
Hallelujah!